Good morning. It is Vanessa's Vlogs. Welcome to day two of our trip in Naples for the tennis weekend. It is Saturday morning. We're enjoying the balcony out here, the view on the back. My dad is having his breakfast right now. Head on. And yeah, so we are enjoying outside, eating breakfast, and it's gonna be really fun. We're planning to have a fun day. I'm gonna go to the pool in the afternoon, play tennis in the afternoon, and have lunch somewhere probably, I don't know. But I'll take you guys along with us, and I hope you guys enjoy it, and yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye! Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you guys. Yesterday after I played some tennis, this morning, I felt kind of itchy, and I have a little rash over here. It's kind of red. I don't know if it's probably like a rash. I was sweating and I have like a little rash. I feel kind of sad, but I hope it's gonna go away. But let me show you guys what I'm going to eat for breakfast. I'm going to eat some fruits this morning. And some of these claws that my dad bought for me. And we have a little bit of scones here, like cranberry scones. Yeah, so that's what we're gonna eat, and we are outside eating in the balcony, so let me show you guys the view for this morning. And here's my mom eating her breakfast. Hey mom. Oh, there's some people playing some tennis down there. Yeah, some old dudes are playing. And some people at the pool. And over there is the beach. You can see the view of the ocean. So guys, that's the view of the balcony from this morning. So I'm going to eat some breakfast right now, and I will see you guys after the breakfast. I don't know what we're gonna do, but I will see you guys later after breakfast. Bye, I'm enjoying my breakfast. Good morning, I'm here with my mom, and we are just going inside the elevator. Yes, it is. And my mom is on the back. There she is. And there's my dad. Dad. They're both on the back. And the... How are you enjoying the trip so far?
Tutto perfetto. I love it.
You love it?
Do you?
Yeah, I do. Do you, Dan? Okay. We're almost done.
We are on this floor.
We're on the 17th floor. But we are on the lobby right now. And we are going to go to Walgreens, and we'll see you guys later. Bye. Mom. Bye. So we're going to one farm. Where's that farm, Mom? Who knows where? We are gonna go and try to find and see if we can go to that farm. So I will see you guys at the farm.
Yes.
Bye.
Thank you. something from the other side. So here I come, no longer will I hide. Your guns are pointed straight at me. Love always wins.
So we made a quick we need to get something, but we will be at the farmer's market. We're going there right now. We don't know where it is, but we'll try to find it. Alright, see you there. Bye. So I guess we found the market, and good thing we have a navigator here to help us out, my dad. So we found it, and let me show you guys around. This is our first time going. We've never been to this farmer's market in Naples, so let's check it out. Alright, bye.
Should I give up? Will I ever be enough? What I didn't understand is you love me as I am. Nah. I don't care what anybody thinks about me.
You're the only one that I
know. No, I don't care what anybody thinks about me.
This is it for the farmer's market. It was kind of nice. We bought a few stuff and now we're headed towards Panera Bread to eat. So I'll see you guys at Panera, and after that we'll go play tennis, and then after that to the pool. So I will see you guys at lunch. Bye! We are here at Panera eating some lunch with my parents that are lovers. Yeah, so we're at Panera and I will see you guys inside when we get our food. Okay, bye! Peace! So, we just got our food. We sat down here in Panera eating outside, and let me show you what we got for lunch. So I got Greek salad with napalm every sandwich. My mom got chicken sandwich with cheddar cheese soup, and my dad got cheddar cheese soup with panini, some kind of grilled panini thing. So I don't know what it is, but that's what we're gonna have for lunch. And yeah, I'll enjoy it, and I will see you guys at the tent. Bye. Balcony, and I just finished playing tennis, and now I'm headed downstairs, going to the pool, and probably to get the slide. I'm not gonna use this camera, but I'm gonna use the GoPro. So I hope you guys like it, and yes, I'll see you guys downstairs at the pool. Bye.
They can all come to.
So we just came downstairs. And now we're going to the pool in the sunscreen. And now we're headed towards downstairs. It's going to be fun. I hope the slide is open that I can go down. If not, then I don't know. But yeah. Why are they putting the stuff away? It's rolling. A bummer. Why is it closed? I got a grilled glazed fish sandwich with french fries and ketchup and some water over there. We're sitting over here, and my parents are enjoying outside. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the room. Bye! So let me show you quickly outside. The view, so let me show you.
The light, yeah, I believe you are the
So guys, I'm ending the vlog here, and I hope you guys enjoyed of day two today. It was a really awesome day, going to the farmer's market, playing tennis in the afternoon, going to Panera to eat lunch, then going to the pool. I managed to go to the pool, but I couldn't record. But I took some pictures, though, on the other pool. I know that I said that the pool that I wanted to go to was closed because they had a dinner thing. So they were setting up and everything, and I couldn't go on the slide. I really wanted to go on the slide today. But if I have a chance tomorrow, I will definitely get it for you guys. But tomorrow, I'm feeling kind of sad because tomorrow is the last day and I'm going home. I'm kind of happy, at the same time kind of sad. But I'm happy that I can really see my dog. It was really fun, and I took a shower when I got from the pool. And I had dinner and everything, so it was fun. Today was fun. So, before I end this vlog, I wanted to make a quick shout out to all my subscribers who subscribed on my channel. My friends Matt, Stephanie, Nora, my youth pastor Zach, my parents, and my mom, my friends Nora, my friend Nora's mom as well. Thank you guys so much for subscribing on my channel. I really appreciate that. It means a lot to me. Love you guys, and please hit that like button, comment down below, hit that subscribe button, and the notification. And I will see you guys at day three tomorrow, the last day of our tennis vacation, tennis weekend, I would say. And tomorrow we're gonna play tennis in the morning at 10 a.m. and then do whatever, have lunch, and probably go to the pool and go home. And I will see you guys tomorrow. For now, I will say goodnight. And yeah, goodnight, and see you guys tomorrow at day 3. Bye.